Already a registered sex offender, now police say she's also a prostitute. New sex charges against a woman accused of providing illegal services in a historic Orlando neighborhood. WESH 2's Gail Pascoe Brown is in front of the woman's home tonight. And Gail, her neighbors seem pretty surprised.
Absolutely. Now, these alleged offenses were to have occurred between March 24th and April 24th of this year here at this home at Margaret Court and Anderson Street. Neighbors tell me they're also surprised that the woman charged is a listed sex offender.
Name, please.
Diana Cowart.
50-year-old Diana Cowart faces three felony charges, including prostitution, having a place for prostitution, and racketeering. In March, the Metropolitan Bureau of Investigation got a tip through Crimeline that there was a house of prostitution at Cowart's home in the 300 block of East Anderson Street, right in the historic district of downtown Orlando. Sasha Smith lives right next door in the duplex.
She's just my neighbor. If anything happens, like the power went out, like I go over there and make sure things are cool. So
she seems like a pretty
She's
cool
nice, yeah, like she let me borrow some candles. It wasn't a big, you know, like she's a nice person, but I had no idea.
Neither did these folks who work at an architectural firm just a block away.
It's just kind of surprising. I mean, we work over here and it's a quiet neighborhood and, you know, you see a lot of kids and it's just kind of a shocker.
The arrest report says Diana Cowart used the name Leslie and advertised on Backpage.com.
It's kind of shocking in this neighborhood because it is a very quiet neighborhood.
It seems as though.
You know, we're here only during the day. I don't see what goes on at night.
Diana Cowart is a registered sex offender. These are pictures of her through the years. She was arrested in 1999 in Oviedo for having sex with a 16-year-old. She was 36 at the time. Cowart was also charged with giving her five children alcohol. She was found guilty on all charges. In the recent case, she's under a $5,200 bond in the Orange County Jail. Now today, Diana Cowart declined our wanting to request an interview with her in jail today. In 1999, when Oviedo police arrested her, according to that arrest report then, they said that this mother was very open with her children about being a call girl, even talked about how much money she made. At that time, the Department of Children and Families took all five of her children, ages 6 to 15. I'm Gail Pascoe Brown, live in downtown Orlando for WESH 2 News. Get the